What's going on, family? Games Kicks here. Sorry for the bad lighting. I wanted to do it outside, but it's raining, so I gotta do it inside. I tried to do the on foot inside. It's a little difficult, but I'm gonna try my best to do it. So as you can see right here, got some heat. Got these off a buddy of mine, got them for $240. I paid about what resale is now, $240, $250, around that. But the thing is, it was either buy them off him or buy them off of StockX, pay extra. So I saved like $30 just buying from him, which helped. So yeah, here we go. Yeezy 500s. These are mad max. I already looked at them. I don't know why. I gotta check them out. Love them. I got three pairs now. One, two, three. Had a decent collection. These are a size 13. It's gonna be blush for the colors. And let's just get into the shoe. To be honest, here we have your grandpa Nike looking like Monarch joints right here. But you know what, these are mad dope. Honestly, I'll take these with my Waves Runners comfortability wise. I like the way these feel, so these are really comfortable. Looks wise though, it's hard. I like both. I think I gotta give this to Waves Runner though. Waves Runners are way nicer. Looks like colors wise. This is just all tan. I don't like tan that much. And I bought it, like, it's Yeezy. I get it for 200 some bucks. Had to get them. So, there we have it. As you guys know, I always do the right shoe. Only because the other shoe has tags. So, in this one, you're going to have your basic tags. Nothing going there. Put it that way. Get into the shoe. Alright, so. Should we start? There's a lot to talk about. Start at the bottom. So on your bottom, you're gonna have your non-marking traction on the bottom. It's gonna be in that same all blush color. Moving up to the toe, you're gonna have the Adidas logo right over there. And then moving up to the midsole, you are gonna have your Adipreme midsole. It's gonna wrap around the whole entire shoe. I've just been handed an urgent. Moving up to the upper, you do like a rubber mud guard right there. Wraps on the whole entire shoe. Kind of like it, kind of do at the same time. The reason why I don't like it is because where the suede comes out right here, you see the suede underneath, which it looks weird. Moving up, you got a really, really nice suede right there. Take a look, that's some nice suede. You also do get some really nice plush leather. They use some really nice leather on this shoe. You are gonna have suede here on the toe. Have it on your eyelids. Grab this around your heel and also on the back. Living up, we have a open mesh on these panels right here. One, two, three, four. Moving up to the toe, you're gonna have some leather. Right there, and it's gonna come down through the eyelids. Also, there is gonna be a little bit of leather right here. On the tongue, you are gonna have I call it a beetle. It looks like a beetle on the tongue. This piece right here, it looks like a beetle. Call it the beetle. This is like a semi 3M. Also, there is 3M piping around this leather panel right here. It's all gonna be 3M, so I come up to the toe. Blush laces. This color shoe is basically throughout the whole shoe, it's about the same color. When I say where I'll say it's different, it's from the suede. Honestly, the suede and everything else is different. Moving on to the tongue. The tongue is really short. Usually on Yeezys, the tongue is really tall. This one sits about flush with the tongue. And this one's also strapped down, like kind of like how Jordans are, how they have the straps on the side that keeps the tongue locked down. That's how these are. Moving on to the insole. The insole, you are going to have Ortholite Yeezy Adidas branding, and this is going to be the Adidas Performance, not Adidas Originals. Now on the back of this, you are going to have the Ortholite insole, so there's going to be different densities of foam here, here, and here. Honestly, this shoe is really comfortable overall. There is no Yeezy branding on this shoe besides the insole in the box. Other than that, you will not know. The only way you know what the shoe is if you know what the shoe is. Other than that, you're going to be honest. So, I'm going to do a B-roll of the shoe with the lighting on, show you the 3M, and then I'm going to try to figure out on foot for this, guys, okay? You guys enjoy the video. You guys take care. Have a good day.
Made with bits of real panther, so you know it's good.
It's quite pungent.
Oh yeah.
It stings the nostrils.
In a good way.
Yeah.
Brian, I'm gonna be honest with you, that smells like pure gasoline.
60% of the time, it works. Every time.
That doesn't make sense.